Hello everyone, this is 5th class experiment showing that rainwater harvesting. When rainwater stores here on the roof of this house and it will come over here, you watch, you see our water inlet here and water will come to the bucket. That means a sump over here. When water comes downwards, a motor will eject water through this injection. Turn that, inject it. Varshit, inject it.
Yes, sir.
Going outside now water?
Yes, sir.
That is means automatically it goes outside. Okay. Is that water going?
Yes, sir.
Through injection? That means that the bore is that. Water will goes through a bore. That is automated current. Okay?
Okay, sir.
The work is done by 5th class students. Thank you for watching this video.